Hi guys, welcome back to my channel.
Her channel.
Today I'm doing
and
my daughter.
And she has the special guest, and it's her daughter.
It's London, yes. I'm doing her hair today. We're doing a quick style. She has a photo shoot for one of my best friends. Girl. Kids line, so we're just gonna do a simple style that's braider friendly. I don't know about you moms, I can braid, but it takes me a while, and she is tender headed, so I like to do connector braids. So I'm gonna do a voiceover for the rest of this video, and let's get into it. Okay guys, let's get right into it. So to start out, I just simply like to start in the middle of her head and get my first ponytail going. It's easier to start in the middle. I use some jam to make sure her edges are slicked down and that her ponytail is steady. And I just brush that jam right on in and get that ponytail in. I also go on with some Do Grow so that her hair grows. I like to use Do Grow, castor oil, and wild growth oil for her hair. And it's been growing her hair tremendously. Tuck that hair behind and let's get that ponytail in. 6 hours later. There we go. First ponytail done. And now London's just moving around. Oh, let's make sure we get the edges too. Now that we got that first ponytail done, we just want to continue and go all the way down to the nape of her neck and ponytail sections for when we begin to connect them all. So now I'm going to show you guys the side of her head. I already finished her middle section and her side section. So I'm just using that jam and that Do Grow. I like to create about mid-sized ponytails. Not too small, not too large, so that she has some definition. You can choose what size your child, what you want, depending on the style. And yeah, we're just flicking up those ponytails, as you can see. And all of her ponytails are done.
Thanks to you, yeah.
Okay, so here I'm going in with my Aunt Jackie's buttercream, and this just helps twist her hair nice and get it nice and moisturized and shiny. So we're just gonna twist her hair as we prep to connect all of her ponytails. So to begin the connecting process, I take the first section ponytail and I just move it back. I like to do a diagonal on the sides to the back ponytail. You can kind of see that here. And then I just start connecting at the top because the goal is to create a bun or a twist out on top of her head. So you can kind of move how you want to, but I like to go at a diagonal to the ponytail behind it to get that cute like design look almost. Her hair is super moisturized. I love it. So yeah, you can go. I like to go diagonal up, as you can see here. When I was looking at this though, I kind of realized I could have done like a cute little mohawk. But that's what I love about connector ponytails. You could just do whatever you want and just style it how you want and get creative with the style. And again, if you got nails on or you just don't know how to braid, I love these styles. So boom, there's her ponytail. And we're going to quickly do her edges. Y'all, jam is a hit or miss. Sometimes that stuff gets watery and does not do the edges. But as you can see, her ponytail is done. And at first I was gonna end it, but nope, here we go. We are going to go in with some mousse. And I decided to make sure that her twist out is extra juicy and curly. I wanted to use my little curl rod things to, you know, twist her hair up. So I'm just putting some mousse on it and quickly going to twist some of those around her head and undo it so that's nice and fluffy for her pictures.